Oh, relationships are tough. No, they're not. They're only tough when one person's working on it. Two people can move a couch real easy. One person can't move it at all. Stop competing. Her success is your success, and your success is her success. There is no equality in a relationship. You're both there to serve.
I don't give a fuck when people talk shit about me. I was raised to flush shit down the toilet. It is real life, believe it or not.
You will fail at some point in your life, accept it. You will lose. You will embarrass yourself. You will suck at something. To get something you never had, you have to do something you never did. If you don't fail, you're not even trying. Fail big. That's right. Fail big. You only live once. So do what you feel passionate about. Take chances. Don't be afraid to fail. There's an old IQ test was 9 dots. And you had to draw 5 lines with a pencil within these 9 dots without lifting the pencil. The only way to do it was to go outside the box. So don't be afraid to go outside the box. Don't be afraid to...
Show me something that has grown into something beautiful that didn't have no dirt on it. You take a seed and throw it on the concrete. Don't put no dirt on it and watch what happens. See, you get tripped out because you got dirt on you. But you need dirt on you to develop. Because dirt ain't just dirt. Dirt is fertilizer. Dirt is nutrients. Dirt gives you the strength for your seed to push through. See, you gotta have dirt on you to push through something. Everything you see that's beautiful starts out as a seed. But that seed got to get dirt on it. See, you get mad when haters come your way. You get mad because you get a setback. You get mad because you get thrown off course. You get mad because you get a detour. That's just dirt. You get mad because they talking about you. That's dirt. You get mad because you lost your mama. That's dirt. You got to have dirt on you to grow into what God got for you.
And let me tell you this. If you've made it through addiction or mental illness, you have something. Because a lot of people don't. If you are still kicking today, battling those demons, you have something. Because a lot of people didn't wake up today because they couldn't make it. They couldn't cut it, and you fucking did.
Without commitment, you'll never start. But more importantly, without consistency, you'll never finish. Keep working, keep striving, never give up, fall down 7 times, get up 8. Ease is a greater threat to progress than hardship. So, keep moving, keep growing, keep learning. See you at work.
Who you are, if you have a goal in life, everybody has a turn back moment. Everybody has a crossroad. You can either decide to continue or to quit, to go forward or to go back. You're going to always have that decision. People quit when it's at their hardest moment. But if it's at your hardest moment, why would you quit? If you're going through hell, why stop there? I mean, think about it. If you're going through hell, why stop there? You in hell. Move. Keep going. If you give up, you know exactly what's going to happen. Nothing. The reason God wakes you up in the morning is because he still has something for you. If God was through with you, you wouldn't wake up no more. But if you can just manage to wake up tomorrow and just see what tomorrow brings, because here's the one thing about it. It might be a challenge, it might be a test, or it might be the win.
Thank you. You'll get as far as the motherfuckers you talk to for no reason. You'll be as successful as the motherfuckers that you talk to for no reason. What I mean is, if you spend your day talking to a nigga that ain't got nothing going on, what the fuck kind of information could he offer you? Can he help you learn something? Can he teach you something in the conversation?
Don't let a woman confuse you, because the most important thing is that your determination has become cohesion, and the correlation must enter the motivation. Then the motivation will come on top of... Excuse me. Madam.